Holy shit, you guys made it through there, man. That's awesome.
Absolutely no possible exit on the right.
Whoa. Whoa. Alec, let's see your hand.
Oh, yeah, buddy. That's an incredible rush right there, baby.
That's what you want.
That was good. That's a job.
We haven't been able to film the past 2 days because we're in conservation wilderness. Can't do any corporate filming, but we just made it out. This is the 100-yard riffle, and we made camp. Gonna eat some food. Been on the boats past 2 days straight, having some fun.
Should all just be ready for the unexpected.
Oh my God, you got so cinematic.
You're saying you want to expect the unexpected?
Dude, that was great. Started off slow, we drank some tequila, ran some white water, and then it got good, man. We just smacked them on the dry.
Yeah. I got fish? One fish.
Just one?
It was tiny. I was helping Elliott all day, and he caught his first fish today, so we were very proud.
But Eli's gonna go smack a big one tomorrow. That's the plan, right off the bat in the morning.
He meant to say Elliott.
I'll take either.
Come in, come in, shitter, come in.
It's just part of the job. The Mort built shitter. Seven dude shit just locked up in this bad boy right here.
Awesome.
You always have that.
This thing's getting fun. Oh, bring
that around everywhere you go. What's that face?
It's my happy face.
Right there. All right, you guys want to start boogieing?
All the reaching dreams and the everlasting. As a brother, when my shell returns within, long after the fall of time, the crust will crack and spill a brine. Oh, missions of us leeching little children, then surround the oily highways of Miriam. I seek charity to raise your wounded feet, and those who do not slow their eyes to see them, be it they towards the sickening defeat. Although perhaps the stillness can devour them, with many songs and laughter through the many splintered
years. Skill level of the Seager team. Can we get some negative stuff?
Let's hear it. Case needs to have some spatial awareness.
Ah, fucking Case.
Man, don't end. I could have put your mom on that fish. She's never even touched a fly rod.
You done fucked yourself.
Play stupid games, win stupid prizes. Missing all the good water. No, by the eye.
Still are casting like a 3-year-old though.
That's very true. We just crushed fish.
Very true. So as you know, beginning of this trip was cut off by two guys having COVID. This
not
third
one.
Guy, not one, but two.
Currently rocking 100 degree fever.
Do you feel that shitty?
This is the quarantine structure.
The third guy is this guy to my left, and he was at 80% with a nice little sore throat. And he's been milking that shit.
he's been
milking it
snack.
Every single day.
Oh, I'm on.
You got reeling, man? Oh, shit! Yeah!
Oh, it's bubbling! Oh,
out, dog. Yeah,
1-2.
That's
1-2.
Disgusting.
1-2. 1-2.
Okay, you're getting better.
Dump, baby, dump.
Do better.
Dump it.
When are we gonna cut my hair?
Let's do it right now, and then let's go jump in the river.
What kind of mullet do you want?
What do you mean?
Like, do you want me to go start here all the way back, or you want like just the sides?
I think just the sides.
Okay.
I went to barber school for like 4 years, and then I decided it wasn't for me.
Mattson, does this encourage you?
Get you fired up?
Yeah. Yeah, you're great.
Oh. What a great.
We're in the Gunny Gorge. It is approximately Thursday. We're in somewhere in Colorado on the water where there's a fuck ton of bugs.
Sperm man!
Sperm man!
We were waiting for that the whole trip, baby.
What's for dinner?
Got some spicy sausages, Italian sausages, hot Italian, and some potato gnocchi with some zesty marinara sauce.
What's this?
I don't know what this shit is. Jared brought it. He's making me drink it. So I drink it. This table left out some key ingredients, and this leg completely detracted by like 6 inches, and now all of our dinner is gone.
Mort's two rules was two pickles per person, and don't extend the legs past the point of exertion. Now if you look at these, I don't know if that's fucking kosher, Case.
Mim, just gave the food some earth seasoning real quick. Yeah, works out. Very just delicious. A little bit of dirt. Extra protein.
Exactly.
Chef Case gets couple it bugs. Done in the kitchen.
What school was it?
Yep. Washington, Atlanta. So we're there with like nice white clothes and shit.
Oh, really?
The final push off. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do.
Tell me about the trip.
What a week. Can't wait to see these boys again.
Yeah, I'll be there.
Taught me everything I know. Everything I know.
From zero to a million. Thanks to this guy.
Alright. Peace, brother. Thank you for everything.
Dude, no, thank you.
Dude.
Oh, it's fun.
Legends.
See you guys.
Alright, boys.
Start to hang out.
Alright.